Yes. No, I think what we should do now probably is to stand up and shout!
Get away. Between
as a truth. It's hard as steel. You know he's me, something that can never be seen. Thank you. party today. Would you like to display you a song from an album that I think is the most underrated album ever made? This was an album that I was fortunate enough to do with Tony Iommi, Geezer Butler, Vinnie Appice, and myself. The album is called, not what you think, it's from the album called Dehumanizer. This song is called, simply, I.
You'll never, never make the hero bleed. Now, no.
Thank you so very much. Thank you. This one's for you. Brilliant audience you are. Thank you so much for us and all the other people on this festival. Well, you rock. Yeah. This was from an album called Dream Evil. Haven't done this one in a while, but we should like to do it for you tonight. This is about people who believe that their government is always telling them the truth. And if they do, then here's what they do. All the fools sail away.
Promise.
Thank you. Thank you. What do we got here? Oh, I know what that says. This says what we do. Dia kicks ass, you got it. So do you. Cheers, son. Thanks. Thank you. Well, we couldn't go away without doing this one. We may not go away anyway. This is a rainbow in a dark!
That is me! There's a big black ship looking over.
you so much. Thank you. Well, really, really enjoyed this one this afternoon. Bloody good, even without the darkness. It's tough to be evil in the light, but I think we pulled that one off. Thank you once again for today and for all the other bands who haven't played and the ones who have. This is a great, great, great festival with a great, great, great audience. I mean, love you. You're the bloody best. So we do one more for you because this is something we must do always. Keep it alive. We rock! We'll be right back. life.